Apple AirTags, a new product category for the company. They're stunningly simple, yet uniquely Apple. Today we're taking a look at how Apple's AirTag can help you out in your everyday life. So what does an AirTag even do? We'll answer all of your burning questions in this video.
With that being said, guys, welcome to Tech Talk. Let's get into the video.
The AirTag is a new intelligent tracking tool from Apple. If you tend to lose your items, like keys, wallets, or backpacks, the AirTag might be the perfect fit for you. You can attach the AirTag to any of these items using this nifty key ring so that it's easy to find them if you misplace them. AirTag will track your possessions wherever they go, and all you need to find them is an iPhone using the Find My app. You can see their location on a map, and once you get within 50 meters of the item, you can use a super cool feature called precision finding.
And we know Apple. Well, honestly, it's pretty obvious that if Apple is going to make a tracking tool, it's going to be perfectly integrated into the Apple ecosystem.
And it truly is. The AirTag is quite a technological marvel for such a small device. The tags themselves are little metal discs with a shiny silver side and a white side. The AirTag packs Apple's latest technologies from ultra-wideband for precise finding to a loudspeaker to easily hear where your lost item might be.
There's so many more features about this tiny little device that we haven't mentioned, but I think the next step is to show you guys.
So here we have the sleek Apple AirTag. In this video, we will be unboxing your average 4-pack of AirTags. This pack costs $99, and Apple also sells a pack with only one AirTag for $30.
Aesthetically, the AirTag design is like a coin or an arcade token. One side is made of shiny stainless steel, while the other is made of white plastic. You can order the AirTag with a variety of images or characters on the plastic side, like your initials or a special message. On the downside, the steel side is far too easy to scratch, particularly for an item that will live in a pocket full of keys, pocket of change, and anything in your pocket. In addition to the expected Bluetooth tracking, the device has Apple's U1 ultra-wideband chip that creates trackable UWB signals. The CR2032 battery should last about a year, according to Apple. The AirTag is among the most rugged items that Apple sells. It has an IP67 rating that translates into the device, surviving being dunked in water for up to 1 meter deep for up to 30 minutes.
Setup and basic finding feels really simple. Hold a new AirTag up to your iPhone or iPad and it gets automatically detected. You can name it and then use the Find My app and to basically start tracking it. To find the AirTag, you can tell it to make a little peeping sound or play a game of hot and cold with distance. Our AirTag said they were connected within about 45 feet, and a distance indicator appeared when I was within about 30 feet. If you have an iPhone 11 or newer, that distance indicator is accompanied by a helpful directional arrow thanks to the ultra-wideband directional protocol.
The AirTags lack a hole for attaching to a keychain or backpack clip. While you can just put the bottle cap size AirTag into a bag or jacket pocket, getting an AirTag is just a start because you'll likely need to get a cover, strap, or key fob to attach it to something you value. So here we have the Belkin AirTag Protector. This is a 4-pack for sale for about $40. You can definitely get Apple's own cases for the AirTag, but there are so many third-party options out there. You can definitely use this or buy the AirTag Hermes keychain for $300. I don't know. You do you.
If AirTags are more than 30 feet from your phone, they leverage Bluetooth connections with strangers' Apple phones to tell you where they are. Apple says that these connections are end-to-end encrypted and nobody, not even Apple, knows the location or identity of the AirTag. It's not a true GPS tracker, as it relies on being within 30 feet of someone's iPhone to deliver its location to this network. This works with dense cities full of people, but it's much less useful in smaller areas.
If you have an iPhone with iOS 14.5 or later, and there is a foreign AirTag, one not paired with your device, traveling with you, Apple says you will get an alert at the end of the day or when you return to your home, as indicated in Apple Maps or contacts. If you're really concerned about being tracked by gadgets, buy an inexpensive RF bug detector, which will tell you what's emitting signals near you.
In a final analysis, the Apple AirTag is for those who leave keys, umbrellas, and luggage in their wake with a sleek design and a very unintrusive user experience. AirTags may not keep us from losing our things, but they can definitely help us find them quickly.
Well, thank you so much for watching. That pretty much wraps up our video. Don't forget to subscribe and let us know your thoughts on the Apple AirTag.